need a North American Union. Which means that we don't need another paper currency called the Amero, where we use that. We can do our best to keep the North American Union from coming, but I don't think we need the United Nations, the IMF, the World Bank, or the WTO. WTO is always encroaching on our sovereignty. They've already come to the Congress and insisted we change our tax law because of World Trade Organization rules. And Congress has gone along with it. We've gone to war under UN banners. We redistribute wealth through the World Bank, and the financiers work for the IMF, and they're dumping gold on the market and all these things. But the WTO right now wants to expand their controls. They're very much involved in trying to globalize all regulations on all drugs and nutritional products, which we should strongly oppose.